for liking my post, of course. Hi from the UK, hi. Guys, make sure you follow me if you haven't and share the live. How's everybody doing? Why did they not play that part? That's so good. They keep cutting it off so fast. What's poppin'? Guys, also check out my newest post and comment. Let me tell you guys a comment. Oh, comment like star emojis. I'll be responding back to everybody. I'm here today, thank you. Yeah, I never usually do ponytails like this. I just wish, like, it wasn't so poofy. I tried fixing it, but I don't know what's going on. So I'm very focused. Mascara is so freaking important. It makes such a difference. Thank you guys for following me. Much love. Now we're gonna do some white eyeliner if I don't really break it. This stuff is so good. Guys, please be appropriate. Thank you. Don't drop it. I know. Literally, I'm so clumsy. Comments are being removed for no reason. For no reason. Wait, what? Hi. I don't know why your comments would be getting removed. They're gone. I got your bestie. Thank you. Who's hotter, JJJB Pope Rafe? Who's Rafe? Why do I not remember? Probably JB if I had to choose. My hair, especially this piece. Do you like to listen to hip hop and R&B? Of course, of alternative R&B too. Hang on. Love you. Oh, I love you guys too. Yeah. That beam is crazy. Glitter! We love glitter. Oh my gosh. Aussie, what's that? What the heck? Dude, what are some of these comments? I'm so confused. Hi, Rayan. Rayan, I hope I said that right. Whoa, that's a lot. Dang. It's so pink. Oh my gosh, crazy. Do we have the glasses? Probably not. These things might not look good. See, when I do it like this, they look so weird. But when I had them on for like outfits, they were cute. I don't understand what the difference is, but. There's just little colors growing on me. It's so cute. Wish I blushed this color. Kind of. I gotta use more. I can never have enough blush. Love that lipstick, thank you. It's literally this pen from NYX. It was probably like $2, this color. It's in the shade, what shade is this? Sand pink. And then I was using the Diamond Milk by Fenty, the glitter one. It's so good. A lot of time, I use a lot of NYX lip liners because they're cheaper, and honestly, in my opinion, they like last longer. How's my phone already about to die? That is funny. How the heck? Everything's falling. We got it. Oh my god, please ignore my bed. It's actually not that bad. I just need to make it, but like, ignore my bed. Thank you guys for following me. I appreciate it. Make sure you guys go comment and share. Wait, hang on. Comment and share my posts. Make sure you guys comment star emojis, or like city light emojis or something, like moon emojis, like nighttime emojis, and I'll be responding back to everybody. And yeah, go show love on it, go comment, go like it. I'll also be posting any reel later today too. Go subscribe to my YouTube, it's Ali J Official, same as this. And check out my TikTok as well, it's also Ali J Official. Is that gummy chewing? Yes. Do you guys like it when I go live earlier or like later? Let me know. It's season. Hi, Christian. What did the barista say to his crush? I like you, latte. That's funny. Definitely heard that one before, but definitely didn't guess it. God is my witness. I pray not for me. Completely focused. My mind is open. I'm usually asleep now, so later. Like, past few days is best. Because I know you told me, like, later wasn't good either because of your work or something. I've just been doing both. Yeah, recently I've been going live like twice a day. Just because, why not? Oh, really? It's 4 p.m. in my area? Yeah, it's almost 3 p.m. for me. Era. Everyone goes through eras, like fashion wise. Like, I've definitely been through some weird phases. I definitely love the grungy though. I like have like a grungy girly style, if that makes any sense. Like, it's not necessarily goth, but yeah, no, it's like nowhere near goth actually. Nails are dead. They dry matte, so they dry like so fast. It's crazy. Like, I literally just did them and they're already dry. Like, what? look at this. Aw, thank you. How are you? I'm doing good. They're playing kind of like older songs right now. Or at least they're just playing Ariana Grande at this point. For today, or we're gonna get change outfits. I don't know, I'll probably change at some point because I'm filming different things, but I'm just like doing videos right now. Where's your top from? It's from Temu. I swear when I got my hair done, it's more platinum now. Maybe it's because there's just no roots. I don't know. This is Positions by Ariana Grande. It's just sped up. Actually, I think it changed videos, and now it's to an Ariana Grande all sped up one. I tried to switch it up, you know, not have the weekend. It's kind of depressing, but it's okay. Okay, I haven't been on your lives lately. Thank you, Zoe. I don't know if it's Zoe or Zoe. I'm pretty sure it's Zoe, but hi. My phone's on. It hasn't really told me. I'm so into you. I can barely breathe. Hi Jeremy, what's up? I wanna do is to fall in deep. Hi Scarlett, thank you for following me. Guys, follow me if you have. I'm trying to get 600k and I appreciate every single follow. Thank you guys. It's like Zoe, but without the Y. Got you. I was thinking that too. Ellie is rocking you guys. Oh my god. Guys, can we do 300 people? We're 10 away. Saying platinum or changing your hair at some point. I will, not right now though. A messy bed check. Yeah, I know, I was talking about it earlier. I need to make it. I'm gonna make it because I'm gonna be filming and it might be in the background at some point. Guys, make sure you go check out all my socials. Also, if you're on Snapchat, go subscribe to Famous Like Me. I'm the host of it, and it's like little mini series about like celebrities and like cool, like, facts about them and, like, tea on them and all that stuff. So, go check it out. Go subscribe to it. I'm pretty sure there's 4 episodes out, so go check them out. And yeah, also subscribe to my YouTube. My YouTube, you can just search my name, Allie Jade. I also have TikTok, all that fun stuff. The links are in my bio. And like I said, go like my newest post as well and comment star emojis. Oh my god, it's like so high because it's sped up. My god. Favorite actor or actress? There's so many, but like I can't remember half their names. Like I have like a face to it. I know Anne Hathaway is good, Meryl Streep, Kevin Hart, Adam Sandler. I recently liked movies with Snoop Dogg in it. It's so funny. Where he's so funny. I'm trying to think. There's definitely more. I just don't remember their names. Netflix recommendations right now. Watch You People. I think it's still trending. It's really, really good. When it comes to you, I take time with the ones I chose. I want to smile if you're from you, yes. It's so complicated, loving you. Sometimes drive me crazy. You. You're my boyfriend. And I ain't your girlfriend. Say nobody else. And I don't want you to say nobody. What time is it for you? 6:01 p.m. for you. 6:01 p.m. for you? So that means you're like 3 hours ahead of me. It's 3 p.m. for me. Guys, I kind of want to add little crystals in my hair. But they're so difficult to take out, but they don't even match. Like, is it even worth it? Like, should I? Should I be that extra for no reason? Toxic song ever. Guys, follow me if you haven't. Let's get to 300 people. Do you want to be that extra? No, probably not right now. I'll do it for photos at some point. Okay, am I the only one that literally hates that song? At the time it was good, but like I hate that song now. Gives me the heebie-jeebies. Oh my god, my freaking TV has been acting so weird, and it hasn't been recommending my freaking weekend playlist anymore. It's like it reset, and it's kind of annoying. Like, what the heck? Let's do this one. I don't know what this one is. Remember me, Ellie? I do! Hi! Guys, share the live.